Everybody, it's your boy Destroyer Vapes back again, once again, with another e-juice review. Today's company is Propaganda e-juice. I think they're based out of California. I'm not sure. It just seems like everybody's based out of California. Before I get into their juice review, I just want to say something real quick. In my eyes, there are three different kinds of juice companies. There is the company that mass produces just all kinds of juice and only a few of those juices are good. And then there's the homemaker who doesn't know what they're quite doing and sells very not good juice. Maybe it's not steep well enough or they didn't mix it right and they're just trying to make a quick buck. And then there's the company who makes just a small handful of juices, and all those juices in that small handful are delicious e-juices. Now, those are the three kinds of e-juice creators, mixologists, I think, are out there. Now, Propaganda e-juice got their juice in a box. It's a little box, probably 5x9, something. I don't know. You open it up, ta-da! Five slots for five different flavors. Their whole line. Turn it that way. Their whole line of what they have here, what the brand is, and what the description is. Now, I have vaped all five flavors from Propaganda e-juice, and every flavor was really, really good. I'm actually very impressed with them, and from what it looks like, they only make five flavors. Kudos to you. So first off, we're going to vape their flavor, Illuminati. And in their description, it says, Illuminati, refreshing blood orange with sweet undertones of pineapples and strawberries. Now, this was actually the first one I vaped. Soon I opened the package, I smelt it. It smelled like candy. So I was like, well, I'm a big boy. I like candy. I got a sweet tooth. Let's vape it. So let's vape it right now. Let's taste it out. Let's go. No matter what, you get the orange taste. Inhale, exhale, but it's not an orange, it's a blood orange, which is really good. This is actually the first blood orange I've ever had, so that's really good. On the inhale, you get the pineapple. On the exhale, you kind of get the strawberries, but at the exhale, you get a mixture of all three, but you can definitely taste the strawberries a little bit more. So it's inhale, oranges, and pineapple, out or exhale, all three with the strawberry stepping it up just a hair. Woo! Wait. Good job, Propaganda.
How do you go to sleep at night? If I'm not the one sleeping with you. Bitch, didn't I treat you right? Yeah, that's how the story goes. Hey, wasn't I always there for you? Now you're just another song for me to write.
All right, next up on the propaganda list is their juice, Subliminal. Really cool bottle. It's got a, it's definitely got a Uncle Sam on it vaping. I mean, that's awesome. That's awesome. So, I bet a lot of people order these and think that these guys are like Satan worshippers or something, because like each one of their bottles is like kind of like conspiracy theorists. Like there's an Illuminati bottle with the all-seeing eye. The treason bottle has the anonymous mask on it. Uncle Sam vaping. I think it's badass, man. I think it's cool. So Subliminal, it is a sweet and sour razzmatazz candy. Now, I actually was very eager to vape this because I have not had a lot of candies that I actually enjoyed. I've tried a few like Skittles, like fruit roll-ups and stuff like that, but definitely not any like hard candies. I've been tempted to get a Jolly Rancher. I tried a Jolly Rancher once. It was like a blue raspberry Jolly Rancher, and it was not good. I'm not gonna name the company who did it, but that company should not make e-juice. But that's not them. This is propaganda e-juice, and they make some bomb ass shit. So, without further ado, let's vape the Subliminal. I'm not gonna lie, it doesn't have the description of what's in it, but I definitely do taste a hint of hopefully maybe blue raspberry. If not, I'm sorry, propaganda, but that's what it kind of tastes like to me. But it definitely tastes like a hard candy that you would just kind of put in your mouth and suck on it for a little bit and then munch it up. Yeah, it doesn't say what's inside of it, just sweet and sour razzmatazz candy. I think it's fucking delicious. Once again, another very, very good e-juice. Very good. How do you go to sleep at night? Sleep at night. If I'm not the one sleeping with you, with you. Bitch, didn't I treat you right? Yeah, that's how the story goes. Hey, wasn't I always there for you, there for you? Now you're just another song for me to write. Alright, next up from Propaganda E-Juice is their flavor, Widowmaker, which is one of my favorite vapes I've ever tried, and I just tried it recently when they sent me this shipment, this box. It's something very unique. It's a flavor that many have tried and many have failed at, and Propaganda nailed it on the button. So, it's supposed to be a Bavarian cream blueberries. A lot of people have tried to do this juice and it never comes out the way it's supposed to. The blueberry is always overpowering. Propaganda nailed it. And there's on the IPB 4-4 what the freak show RDA. The Propaganda's Widowmaker is to die for. To me, it tastes like a creamy Smarties candy. You could definitely taste the blueberry. Let's vape. It's so good. It's phenomenal. I highly recommend it. If you like the candy Smarties, definitely pick up Propaganda's Widowmaker. On the inhale, you get both Bavarian cream and blueberries. On the exhale, you get both Bavarian cream and blueberries. It's a perfect, perfect mixture. 10 out of 10. Kudos to Propaganda. How do you go to sleep at night? Sleep at night. If I'm not the one sleeping with you, with
with you. Bitch, didn't I treat you right? Yeah, that's how the story goes. Hey, wasn't I always there for you? There for you. Now you're just another song for me to write.
Alright, next up on the Propaganda E-Juice list is Wildfire. Now, as soon as you open the bottle, it's a very unique smell. I have never, ever smelt this smell before in a juice, in person, like in a kitchen. Never. Very unique. So I was a little hesitant on trying it right away. I didn't say I wasn't going to try it, but right away, I was a little hesitant. It's supposed to be a Mezzaluna cookie. I think I'm pronouncing it right. Mezzaluna cookie and a toasted almond. I don't even know what a Mezzaluna cookie is. But look at me. Do I look like I don't like Mezzaluna cookies? So let's vape it and let's give it a try. You definitely taste the toasted almond throughout the entire vape session of it, the inhale and the exhale. I don't know what a Mezzaluna cookie is, but I definitely taste something dark, like a chocolate or like a hazelnut. I don't know what it is. It's a very unique flavor. Out of all the flavors he sent me, this one I don't want to say it was my least favorite because it was still really good. But out of all the ones that they sent me, it was not at the top of my list. It was, you know, I don't want to say it sucked because it didn't suck at all. It's really good. Actually, I'm going to try it again. It's just not my forte. I'm not a big toasted almond fan or any kind of nut fan. I kind of like cashews a little bit. But it's a very unique flavor. I highly recommend it to the ones out there who like trying unique things. It's very unique, so definitely give it a shot.
How do you go to sleep at night? Sleep at night. If I'm not the one sleeping with you. Bitch, didn't I treat you right? Yeah, that's how the story goes. Hey, wasn't I always there for you? There for you. Now you're just another song for me to write.
All right, last but not least from Propaganda E-Juice is their newest flavor, I think, Treason. Like I said, it's got the anonymous dude on it, which I think is awesome. I'm a little bit of a conspiracy theorist myself. This is a lemon pudding. I said lemon pudding with whipped cream. All you other E-Juice companies need to stop calling it lemon cake. Your lemon cake does not taste like lemon cake. Now, this lemon pudding from Propaganda E-Juice tastes like a lemon pudding topped with whipped cream. It tastes identical to what the box says. It tastes like lemon. It tastes like a slice of lemon. And you take that can of whipped cream or the little container out of the freezer and put it on and you just eat it. And that's what it tastes like. Vape so good makes me want to dance. Shout out to Propaganda E-Juice. You guys make phenomenal E-Juice. I will always be a fan as long as you guys keep putting out this quality of E-Juice. And props to being one of the three companies that I listed earlier, the three E-Juice companies that make. You guys do five really good e-juices. Even my least favorite e-juice was still a really, really good e-juice. So shout out to Propaganda E-Juice. Check them out. All their info will be at the description on the bottom of the video. Until next review, this has been Destroyer Vapes. Vape on.
How do you go to sleep at night? Sleep at night. If I'm not the one sleeping with you. Bitch, didn't I treat you right? Yeah, that's how the story goes. Hey, wasn't I always there for you? There for you. Now you're just another song for me to write.